it going?
Going well.
All right, who do we have here?
Spencer.
Spencer, where are you from, man?
Smyrna.
What are you doing here today? What's this harness thing you got on?
Well, I'm about to skydive.
Skydive. How do you feel about that?
Pretty nervous, kind of excited.
All right, you read the waiver, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So you're still going to do it even after reading the waiver, and you're nervous.
Yeah.
Dang, dude. All right, listen. In a second, we're on board that plane. We're going to go to 14,000 feet, jump out, and have a freaking blast, all right?
Yeah.
Do you have any last words for friends and family?
Love you guys.
Okay.
A little bit.
I'll see you in the sky. And I'd feel guilty as fuck going down there and making you teach me and not giving you tips.
He wants to go on a skydive with you.
Alright, so what you're gonna do is you're just gonna hold on to it.
All right, man.
Yes,
how was that?
That was great.
Would you do it again?
Probably.
Probably. That's a yes.
We'll see.
That's a yes. What was your first thoughts coming out of that plane, man?
Oh shit.
Hey, give me a hand. Let me help you up.
Thanks, buddy.
All right. So, you think your girlfriend would do it again?
Yeah, I think she will.
Let's go find out.
No problem. Great job, buddy.
How was it?
So good.
Would you do it again?
Yes.
All right, he's a little skeptical, but he might do it again if you do.
Help her up, she's gonna get flipped
up. Thank you, we did it. Okay. All
right, hey, high five.
Thanks, man.
Good job, welcome to the addiction, and thanks for coming out to Skydive Tennessee.